Even amidst the busyness and the stress of our daily lives, we need to make space for silence, because it is in silence that we find God, and in silence that we discover our true self. I ask you to look into your hearts each day to find the source of all true love. Jesus is always there, quietly waiting for us to be still with him and to hear his voice. I ask each of you first and foremost to look into your own heart. Think of all the love that your heart was made to receive, and all the love it is meant to give. After all, we were made for love. We need to make space for silence, because it is in silence that we find God, and in silence that we discover our true self.